Hey, hope you had a good time up there at home. Listen, listen, I don't know if you feel up for it or anything, but maybe you could go give Lenny a wake-up call.
This is what he looks like, right here.
Okay. Now, I think you can find him. He'll be doing some showings over Rockford Hills today.
I'll give him more than a wake-up call.
That's it. That's it. I love you. I love you. Love you, man. I love you.
This is turning into all of a sudden. If it isn't my favorite real estate broker.
Tony, buddy, are you in Rockford Hills yet?
Almost.
Good, I forgot to tell you. Avery drives a green Comet.
Nah, don't worry, I'll find him. And after I scare the living shit out of this guy, I get some more, bouncy, right?
Oh yeah, of course. But Tony, listen, I kinda told him that you were coming.
So much for the element of surprise.
I want him to know who's behind the pain that he's about to experience. Listen, I gotta go. Don't let me down, bud.
Hey, you! Facelift! Come here a second.
What did you call me?
Have you seen an old guy with a green Comet? Lenny Avery.
Lenny? I love Lenny. He got me a deal on a 9-bed Tudor Tuscan last year. I saw him showing the house just up the street on the left. Say hi from Rosalind.
Oh, I will. This is why I hate realtors. Time for you to really feel the effects of the housing crisis.
Shit, no!
Get out, Lenny! Don't make this any worse than it already is!
Oh God, this can't be happening!
Stay away from Josh's business, or next time I won't be so gentle.
Okay, okay, I got it. Message received, okay? Put the gun down. Is that supposed to intimidate me? 'Cause it's working!
Thank you.